ikaw lang, man.
Hindi. Tinignan ko lang sila ng final set.
Sabi Arte. Hi there, Sir RJ Ignacio. Oo. Tayo pang hi ka. Hi! Basta ka isa naming channel. You're welcome, Ed's Playlist. Please share the live and like the video. I don't sir. Tayo.
Oh my god! Parda gula na. Ngayon na natin malalaman. Ngayon na natin malalaman at makikita ang kanilang mga rampa skills. You're watching it live here on The Crown Philippines and Pride Partners. Gusto ko yung biglang tumataas. We'll start in a while, mga ka-crown. Ayun na yung mga girls. Nakaupo na sila. Ayun, oh, ayun sila. Ayun. Diba nakikita nyo? Here we go, mga ka-pride, mga ka-crown. We are going to witness. Talaga naman. we're going to witness the showdown dito sa Hello Glow ng Miss Universe Philippines runway show. Wow, ang ganda ng venue. Good luck sa mga ladies. Good luck talaga. Dahil ito na makikita na natin ang umpisa ng barkagulan for Miss Universe Philippines 2024. We are about to start, mga ka-crown. Patrick Labastida at Isa Manalo Crown. Ayan, sabi naman ni Ed's playlist, salamat sa live. Shout out kay Atisa Universe, sabi ni Seth Panopio. Thank you for tuning in, Jason Casimiro. Yes, runway show ito. Siyempre merong choreo sa kanila. Merong choreo yan, RJ. So malalaman natin mamaya kung ilang steps ang kanilang tatahakin dito sa runway show here at the SM North, the Block Activity Center. Shout out to Miss Talisa, sabi ni Chester Quiroga. Hello JJ, masarap. Good luck Miss Talisa, sabi ni Chester. Malapit na mag-start. The girls are now lined up at the backstage. We will definitely start the show in just a short while. So kapit lang mga ka-crown. King Max, Atisa, go! Good luck! Yes, I believe merong awards tulad nung last year because nakakakita tayo ng bouquet of flowers dito sa gilid. So, and merong judges, merong panel na uupo sa harap ng stage. PSK, thank you for tuning in. Atisa Panalo, sabi ni Christian Montejo. Shout out to Atisa from Iloilo City, sabi ni Skyter Zone. Star Girl VVV, thank you for tuning in. Atisa, go, 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 sabi ni Judia Mendoza. Atisa naman ang sabi ni May Villacorta. Maraming salamat mga ka-pride, mga ka-crowd. You are tuned in to the live runway show of Hello Glow and for Miss Universe Philippines 2024. Ayan pa, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on our Facebook and Instagram accounts. Pride Partners and Crown Philippines. Stacy, sabi ni Atam Omer. Atisa, Beer, sabi ni Clarito Cruz. Atisa, Quezon Province, from Ian Hoy. Ang daming fans ni Atisa right now. Go Stacy Gabriel, sabi ni Johan. Ayan. Shout out for Atisa for the win for today's ganap, sabi ni Romsky Sairotsi. Yan, shout out. Thank you for tuning in. Atisa Quezon Province, sabi ni Ian Imoy. Atisa is fierce, sabi ni Clarito Cruz. Alexi, go, 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 sabi ni Mila Rolocab. Watching us live on Pride Partners. Stacy, sabi ni Vanna Manero. Baguio naman ang sinisigaw ni Abby Taguba. Go, 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 Miss Iloilo, sabi ni Ranzel. Yan, grabe na talaga. Abangan na ninyo mga ka-crown. Malapit na mga ka-pride. Nakaupo na backstage ang mga girls. The show is about to start and continue. Nandito ang ating Mr. International Ambassador, Justin Ong. Yay! Ayan, nanonood din siya live here. has the honor of speaking with the girls in just a short while. Ayan, mga ka-crown. Grabe. Judah Mendoza, Avisa, go, go, go. Ranzel, go Miss Iloilo. Iloilo for the win, sabi ni Lynn Grande. Ayan. Jason Casimiro, ay manood ka na lang daw, sabi ni Christian J. Montejo. Yes, lahat tayo excited for today's runway show. Brought to us by Hello Glow for Miss Universe Philippines 2024. No to bashers! Yes po. Atisa deserves the crown, sabi ni Ian. Oh, ang daming fans ni Atisa. Ni Quezon Province. Dalisay for Chester Quiroga. Alexi, we support you. Thanks, Pride Partner, sabi ni Maria Teresa Espulgar. Thank you for tuning in. Malapit na mga ka-crown. Grabe, punong-puno ang venue. Oh, nakikita nyo ba? Oh, ang daming mga fans naman talaga ng mga supporters na ngayon ay nakaabang para sa kanilang mga bets. Sino ang bets ninyo for today's runway show for Hello Glow and Miss Universe Philippines 2024? VVV all the way, sabi ni Reynold G. Mahaba ba yung rampahan? I think, ano, hindi mahaba pero maraming ikot, I believe. Sana lang, we're praying for their safety as well. Kasi syempre merong, ano eh, merong, kung nakikita nyo merong mga butas or gaps at the center of the stage. So, we're praying for everyone's safety na sana walang malingat or mahulog. So, ayan. So mukhang mahaba naman yung rampahan and I believe they have prepared a very good choreography para sa runway show today, mga ka-crown and mga ka-pride. Takot Award Atisa, yes, nako, grabe talaga yung support ang bumubuhos for Atisa Manalo. How about the others? Shout out Alexi for the win, sabi ni Jemima Cabanyas. VVV naman, sabi ni Banana. The show is about to start. Nag-aayos lang konti, mga ka-pride. May Zamboanga ba ngayong taon? Wala, Frank. Walang Zamboanga representative from Zamboanga this year. So ang letter Z lang ay si Zambales. Ayan na! Oh my God! Meron ng countdown! Oh my God, ito na, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, talagang nag-countdown. You are about to witness the runway show for Hello Glow Miss Universe Philippines 2024. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo! Kapit lang mga ka-crown. This is the runway show for Miss Universe Philippines 2024, brought to you by Hello Glow.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Hello Glow X Miss Universe Philippines 2024 runway show. How about a warm round of applause for everyone who's here tonight? Come on, give yourselves a big hand. Thank you so much. My name is Michael Bristol, and I'm so very honored to be hosting Hello Glow X Miss Universe Philippines runway show year 2. Tonight, get ready to be captivated by the stunning beauty, unwavering confidence, and inspiring influence of the 52 phenomenal Miss Universe Philippines 2024 delegates. How about a big hand for them? Come on, you guys. Thank you. Well, throughout the evening, we will not only witness their dazzling walks through the runway, but also get to know their incredible advocacies as they ignite their passion. But before we start, I would like to hear, who do you want to see slay the runway?
Go, Alexi! Tonight? Go, Atisa! Bacoor! Atisa, Pampanga! Grabe!
Who do we have here? We have Galintang Izan!
Ayan!
Can we hear from Stacey?
Woo!
Who do you want to see? VVV! How about our fans from Quezon? Friends from Laguna! Alright! Let's give a big hand to all our delegates. You will all be seeing them this evening. Now, this year's Miss Universe Philippines is truly remarkable. This groundbreaking edition embraces inclusivity like never before. Welcoming delegates of all ages, and for the first time ever, opening its door to those representing our amazing overseas Filipino communities. And speaking of making history, tonight marks another milestone for Hello Globe. For the first time ever,
ayan na natin, Leila. Ang importante, makita natin yung mga girls na rumamba. Sila naman ang highlight ng show. So, keep your scorecards, mga ka-crown. Kayo pa nang score, write down. Don't forget, get a piece of paper and your pen para mag-take note kayo kung sino ang winner for you.
We would like to acknowledge the presence of our founder, Chairman and CEO of Everblend Cosmetics Incorporated,
Universe, sabi ni Banana, Atisa, Christy, Universe, Alexi, Atisa, ayan, grabe at naman talaga bumubuhos ang suporta sa mga candidates for Miss Universe Philippines 2024.
We have the Chief Sales and Marketing Officer and Hello Globe brand owner, the beautiful Denise C. Tonight, yes, the Executive Vice President of Miss Universe Philippines in Big Hand for Mr. Voltaire Taya. We also have the Head of Creatives and Digital for Miss Universe Philippines, given up for Mr. Paolo Arevalo. Good evening, and thank you so much for gracing the event tonight. Well, as the official soothing care partner of Miss Universe Philippines 2024, Hello Globe understands the demanding schedules.
Malaman natin mamaya kung magkakaroon sila ng introduction. Let's all wait for the program, but we're about to start
now. And of course, the scorching summer heat, maintaining healthy, radiant skin is a constant battle. That is where Hello Globe's magic comes in. Their sweetie gels and sunflower baby oil are the perfect companion for these beautiful women during this intense journey. These products not only soothe and nourish your skin, but also keep plump, moisturized, and flawlessly glowing even after a long day under the sun. Indeed, Hello Glow is the official soothing partner of Miss Universe Philippines 2024. Is there for these incredible candidates every step of the way? Well, guys, we're there.
Daisy, ayusin mo lang. Meron tayong sound.
Maintaining skin can of course be a challenge, but Hello Glow, of course, has
we have the live here on the Crown Philippines.
Thank you for keeping the skin of our candidates glowing and of course beautiful. This year, Hello Glow takes their partnership a step further. From our pool of 52 phenomenal delegates, 6 outstanding women will be chosen as Hello Globe finalists. Let's give it up for that, come on! We have our top 6 Miss Hello Globe finalists who will be revealed later on. 5 incredible delegates will be selected tonight for their runway walks, while the 6th one has been chosen from the recently concluded People's Choice Fan Vote. So, who's the winner? Who?
Michael!
Oh my God! So, bumoto ba kayo, mga ka-crown, mga ka-pride?
So, I hope that your bets made it to the cut. Our, for this night's event, of course, we have invited a distinguished group of individuals to help us to determine our top six for tonight. So, our esteemed panel of judges
malapit
will definitely have
the position of choosing our 24 best individuals
from the low finalists. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a game changer for the candidates because two major awards, we have Miss Hello Glow and Miss Hello Glow Buddy awardees at the Miss Universe Philippines Coronation Night will be coming from tonight's top finalists. So please let me do the honors of introducing our esteemed panel of judges. Our first judge is a beauty pageant expert, doctor of veterinary science, and clean beauty advocate for cruelty-free beauty products. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for another beautiful woman, Dr. Demi Gracie.
Wow!
Next up, we have a data analytics expert and chief strategy officer at Smart Communications. Please put your hands together for Mr. Edson Guido. And this afternoon, we are so honored to be graced by the presence of this model, actress, and Miss Universe 2012 first runner-up, ladies and gentlemen, Janine Tadana. Good afternoon, judges. Ladies and gentlemen, they will be judging according to the following criteria. The runway walk, so every stride will be a testament to grace and confidence. The judges are looking for a walk that commands attention, a perfect blend of power and refinement. Next, we have, of course, stage presence. Confidence is just the beginning. The judges
will look for the
stage who connects with the audience and capture their hearts. Finally, we have the overall look. It's all about creating a stunning visual symphony from the flowy summer gown that flutters every curve to the hairstyle that frames their beauty. Every detail needs to work together seamlessly for a truly impactful look. So,
Angela, we're here right now at SM North at the Block Activity Center where the runway show for Miss Universe Philippines Hello Glow is being held. Ayan, so sit back and relax na lang po kayo. We are bringing pageants straight into your homes.
And will be revealed
hanggang mamaya pa to, mga ka-crown, so copy
lang. The winners will receive a whopping cash prize of 50,000 pesos each.
Wow!
So, before we move on to the most awaited part of this night, let us
hello, Sir Gian! Florida, yay! Matea Mahal Smith! Ito na? Start na ba? Ito yung mga last year's winners. MMP, MMP Pauline. Emmanuel Vera. Woo! Taray! Ito na mga Mia, mga ka-pride, mga ka-crown, ito na! Grabe, ito ang unang set ng Bardagulan talaga. So, merong criteria. So, I think there are five winners for today's show. Will be coming from the judges' scores. While the last one, the sixth winner. Ayan na!
Woo!
Wow, grabe! BBB! Wow! Grabe ang Baguio! Wow, ang flowy ng dress. Go, doktora! Batangas! Ayan, nag-score na ba kayo mga ka-crowd? Mag-score kayo! Para malaman sino ang winner for today's runway show!
Wow.
9.9 ang scores nila for Kabanatuan. Wow! Oh, grabe! Wow! Shout out Jonathan Amorin! Thank you for tuning in! Stacy Gabrielle is here! Wow! 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 Grabe! Laba! Oh! Lumalaban ang kainta! OMG Stacy, sabi ni AJ! Nina Pilapil, shout out! Thank you for tuning in! Grabe si Stacy! Oh. Oh. 10 ang score kay Kainta ni GFP! Ang daming nagbibigay ng 10 for Stacy. Ang ganda ni Stacy, sabi ni John Leonard, King TV Minecraft. Jan Jan Montesilio, shout out, thank you for watching. Wow, maganda rin to. Oh, maganda rin to si Cavite. We just had our interview with Dia and now, nandito na siya sa rampa. Grabe! Up next is Cebu. Ito na mga ka-crown sa mga naghihintay kay Miss Cebu. Up next na si Chris Tiffany Hanson. Oh my! Wow! Ang ganda naman! Grabe! Grabe, very strategic din ang mga dresses sinuot nila para maging flowy at sumunod sa paglakad nila sa stage. Up next is Florida. Here comes Miss Florida, Matea Mahalsmith. Oh! Wow! Oh my! Lumalaban si Miss Florida! Wow! Grabe! Oh! Laban! Oh! Grabe, sabi ni Blick Screen, Florida, 9 out of 10. Solid 7.8 naman para kay John Manuel Esterol. Sabi ni Leila, 10 ang score ko kay Cebu. Here comes Miss Hawaii. Wow! Oh!
Iloilo City.
Here comes Iloilo City! Alexi Caimoso Brooks! Oh! Oh my! Oh! Point 9 daw for Iloilo. Perfect 10 for Iloilo. We have Kananga on your screens, mga ka-crown. Labanan ng rampa. Runway show. Oh my God. Up next na si Miss Laguna. Oh, 6 out of 10. Alexi, go Atisa, go Iloilo.
Laguna,
wow! Grabe! Laban Laguna!
Goodbye, Rudy, and welcome to the panel.
Here comes Miss Manila. Miami. Score na ba kayo? Halos lahat palaban eh. Bakit nyo naman hinihintay na merong madapa? Wag naman. Let's all pray for the safety of everyone. Diba? Rampa-rampa lang tayo.
Pagkatingan, Hershey Mason.
Maraming nag-aabang kay Atisa. Malapit na po ang Quezon Province. Palawan is up next.
Palawan?
Haba din ang legs ito, oh. Wow! Grabe! Ang haba ng legs ni Miss Palawan. Ang ating Kabalen is up next. Pampanga is up next, mga ka-crown. Ready na kayo for Pampanga. Ay, ang ganda. Ang ganda ng kanyang damit. Wow! I love it. Oh my gosh. Medyo may peekaboo. Oh my gosh. Ang sobrang sexy naman ni Miss Pangasinan. Ay, Pagadian. Pangasinan pala. Pasig City! Grabe naman! A mother, 38 years old! Wow! Ang ganda! Woo! Ang ganda! Ah, ang ganda! Para namang hindi mother of two! Oh my gosh! Ito na mga ka-crowd! Ready na ba kayo? Mga ka-crowd, ito na ang hinihintay ninyo. One of your favorites.
Quezon Province.
Quezon Province! Wow! Here she comes. Ay, ang cute naman ang dress. Laban! Ayan, taray! Oh! Ang taray!
Shut down! Joshua, Neil Bamford!
glow that glow. Hello, glow. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Ah, ang ganda niya. Ito, isa to sa mga personal favorites ko. Ang ganda niya. Oh, para siya. Korean movie actress. Ganda, no? May pa-sparkle. Palaban, diba? Ang mga dresses, talaga namang very strategic. Oh, sabi ni Miss Sydney.
Ang global, Tamara Osier.
Kailangan pinapatuyo yung buhok. Ay, ang taray. Taray na ni Mr. Global, ha? And here's another front runner, the gig! Wow! Oh! Oh! Oh, taray! Mermaid hair. Ang haba ng hair. Ay, ang taray! Laban! Watch out for an interview with Miss Talisa Isidu! Ito naman daw yung kamukha ni Bianca Gonzalez. Miss Toledo! Oo nga, parang wala si Quezon City. Wala din, hinahanap ko nga rin eh. Ito na si Miss Tugigaraw. Ay! Muntik na, ingat-ingat! Ingat-ingat, girl! Medyo mahaba kasi yung damit sa likod. Kaya medyo nadulas and is to kick around. Pero it's a good save. Oh, my God, ito. Sabi nila, mangangain daw to sa rampa. Oh, ayan na. Oh my God, United Kingdom. Lumalaban. Oh. Ganda niya. Ang fresh. Virginia, you must stay to simple lang si Virginia. Ako, ito pa ang isa, miss. Zambales! Isa pang rampadora to. Ayan, oh. Tara! Yung ganda ni Anita. Wow! Oh! Opa! Ay! Wow, grabe! Laban ng Zambales talaga. Grabe mga ka-crown, ano na ang inyong mga scores? Sino ang winners ninyo? We'll be right back.
Local Xmas Universe Herpes 2024 Runway Show. Ladies, you all look beautiful. Give yourselves a warm round of applause. All very blooming tonight. Well, all the Miss Universe Herpes 2024 candidates definitely have what it takes to represent the Philippines on the international stage. You guys agree with me? Yes, of course. What an incredible display of beauty, confidence, and pure runway magic. But before we announce the top six Low Globe finalists, five chosen by our esteemed judges and one from the People's Choice, again, let's give them another round of applause. So out of our 52 candidates, only six of them will emerge as the top Hello Glow finalists. Again, each winner will receive a sash, products, and 10,000 pesos in cash, as well as a chance to become Miss Universe Philippines 2024 Hello Glow and Miss Hello Glow Buddy to be announced on our social media and in the finale on May 22. But before we wait, or before we announce our results for this evening, let's probably have a little chit-chat with your candidates tonight. Who do you want me to talk to? Tina? Come up here. All right. Let's probably call in. We have more fans that are going to be. Miss Kainta, where's our Stacey? Please join me right over. Yeah. Hello, Stacey. Is there anything you'd like to impart to everyone or to your fans this evening?
Thank you very much,
Quezon Province, Maria Atusa, Manalo. All right, so just a reminder to please follow Hello Glow social media pages on TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, or X, all of which use the handle at Hello Glow Official. Our hashtags for today are hashtag Hello Glow Official and hashtag Hello Universe. Also, please make sure to mark your calendars on May 22 for the Miss Universe Philippines 2024 Coronation Night, where Hello Glow will be declaring the Hello Glow Awardee, which will be coming from tonight's top six finalists. So Miss Hello Glow represents an inspirational woman who is refined, comfortable, and authentic in her own skin. She radiates a glowing beauty that makes her naturally stand out from the crowd. At this point, we would like to ask Mr. Sinimansi to come up here on stage to help me present our first award. The top six Hello Glow finalists will receive 10,000 pesos in cash. Meanwhile, the official major awards for Miss Hello Glow Universe 2024 and Miss Hello Glow Body Universe 2024, which will come from the top six finalists, will be revealed during the finale, will receive a whopping cash prize of 50,000 pesos. So here are the top six finalists in no particular order. Are you guys ready? The fan vote winner, which was chosen by you, the fans, during our People's Choice rotation on social media, and the first Hello Glow finalist is... People's Choice is... Mukbang! Now we need to call on stage one of our judges, Miss Demi Grace C, to present the next awardee. So for our next spot, who's your bet? Tina? The second Miss Hello Glow finalist is Miss Elo Eler. Congratulations, Elo Elo. Thank you so much, Dr. Debbie Gracie. Now we need by Mr. Edson Guido for our third Miss Hello Glow finalist. Thank you. Congratulations, Anya. And thanks so much, Antim. Now may we invite on stage our Miss Universe Philippines 2016, Janine Tagana. Miss Universe Philippines 2012. Are you ready for our fourth Miss Hello Glow finalist? And she is no other than Miss Desert Romance. Congratulations, Desmond Province, and thank you so much, Janine. Now, we call on Hello Glow brand owner, Ms. Denise, for our fifth Miss Hello Glow finalist. And the fifth Miss Hello Glow finalist is... Miss... Congratulations! Once again, we would like to request the brand owner for Hello Glow is DDC to award our final and definitely not the least Miss Hello Glow finalist. Who do you think he is? To complete our finalist for Miss Hello Glow, please step forward, Miss. Miss Buckle Orr. Congratulations, Babalore. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, your six finalists for Miss Hello Glow. We would like to call on stage once again our presenters and the winners to please take a photo on stage. There you go. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Hello Glow finalists, we have Miss Universe Philippines, Lumbai, Miss Universe Philippines, Iloilo, Miss Universe Philippines, Baguio, Miss Universe Philippines, Quezon Province, Miss Universe Philippines, Pampanga, and Miss Universe Philippines, Bacoor. Congratulations to the six Hello Glow finalists. The official Miss Hello Glow and Miss Hello Glow Buddy awardees will be selected from our six finalists and will be announced at the Miss Universe Philippines 2024 finale on May 22. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our top six finalists for Miss Little Glow, we have Lubaga, Iloilo, Baguio, Quezon Province, Pampanga, and Bacolor. We would like to thank all our friends from the media, our partners, our presenters, for gracing this day's event. You ladies all are glowing tonight. Give yourselves a big hand. Congratulations. Once again, please do not forget to use our hashtag Miss Universe Philippines X Hello Glow, and hashtag Hello Universe as you post your photos or videos on social media tonight. So at this point, ladies and gentlemen, let us all watch the grandeur of this day's event. Thank you so much, candidates.
Forget to like and subscribe. Follow us on Pride Partners also, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, mga ka-crown. Stay tuned, meron tayong pa-live tomorrow on Friday. Ayan.
bata.
Hello mga ka-crown! Mga ka-crown!
And well, ladies and gentlemen, concludes our program for today. Once again, we'd like to remind everyone to please use the hashtag GlobalX, MUPH, and hashtag HelloUniverse in your media coverage and social media posts. Once again, we would like to thank HelloGlobe, the official soothing care partner of Miss Universe Philippines 2024. Once again, my name is Michael Bristol. Good night, and God bless us all.